It all began more than 140 years ago, in the 1870s, when the Danish pharmacist Christian Hansen identified how to extract pure and standardized rennet enzyme from calf stomachs with the purpose of coagulating milk. Previously, whole calf stomachs were simply dried and cut into pieces before being added to the milk, bringing unwanted dirt and microorganisms along with it. As a result, the output was poor and the quality varied widely. But the pure and standardized rennet enzyme gave the producers control of the production, and the consumers got a better and more wholesome product. Christian Hansen opened his first rennet factory in Denmark in 1874. Soon after that, he started to produce natural colors for butter and cheese as well. 5 years later, he initiated production in America and continued to expand the thriving business to several countries and continents. When the dairy started pasteurizing milk, natural microorganisms were eliminated, and therefore the need for standardized lactic acid bacteria rose for producing cheese, yogurt, and fermented milk. The market for consistent, high-quality dairy starter cultures has grown, and today it accounts for the largest part of Christian Hansen's turnover. Our long-time experience and focused research within the area results in continuous innovation and launch of new products. Christian Hansen contributes to improving the quality of food and health for people all over the world.